Hey guys, Matt Holquist here with the QuickBooks University, and I wanted to tell you about a software actually that I'm using that links with QuickBooks that has really given me some great success. And so I wanted to show it to you because I think it can really save you a bunch of time. So, you know, here's the scenario. Okay. You know, you're busy running your business and you send out invoices to your customers. And sometimes you're doing a million different things. You know, you're wearing all these different hats and, you know, your invoices get sent out. You may mail them, you may email them through QuickBooks, whatever the case may be. And you don't realize, but, you know, some customers don't pay. You know, just on time, whether they didn't get the email, whether they didn't get it in the mail, who knows? But what happens is you get so busy that you forget to follow up and get paid on these invoices. And sometimes it can go months. I mean, personally, in my business, I've gone, you know, there've been sometimes it's gone 3 or 4 or 5 months and I still haven't gotten paid. And then I have to go back through and I have to take the time and I have to figure out, you know, okay, who didn't pay me? Now I got to contact them. And it can become kind of a pain. Okay. Now this hurts when you're a small business and you need to get paid to run your business. This can be pretty detrimental. Okay. So there was a software that recently came out, and I want to show that to you that helps automate this entire process. Okay. It's called Biller Genie, and it essentially automates the collection process and sends out your invoices for you. Okay. So even if you're not necessarily emailing invoices through QuickBooks, Biller Genie will email these out for you and will send reminders to your customers that the invoice is out there. Okay. And it's a really simple setup. And the best part of all is this is a free software. It doesn't cost anything to use the software. Okay. So let me show you this here in Biller Genie. So when you log into Biller Genie, there's this dashboard. And you're essentially customizing the settings. Now, I've done a couple of things here where I uploaded a company logo for QuickBooks University. You pick a color. You can enable the capture here, the swipe, and merchant receipts, okay? And a merchant receipt email. I've got my email in there, okay? So some really basic settings on here, okay? So if I go back over here, you can now, here's where the cool part is you can configure all your reminders. Okay. So you create an invoice in QuickBooks. This will sync with Biller Genie and it'll say, hey, we've got a new invoice. And if you click down here, you'll see that it will automatically send this out. So you can create it in QuickBooks and Biller Genie will take care of the rest. All right. And it's all in this setup. So you can turn it on. You can turn it off. If you're emailing them out of QuickBooks automatically, that's fine. You can turn this off. And then it shows you here, you know, here's what this is going to say, the email to the customer, and you can change it. You can make it say anything you want. And then here's what the email will look like. And they do have the option to view the invoice or to pay it. Okay. And they can pay it directly online. It's very simple. All right. And you've got a lot of options here where you can, you know, change different things. All right. Okay. So that's pretty cool on its own. Now you can set up automatic reminders. So for an upcoming payment, you can add this. Okay. And you can say it's on 3 days before due date, and then you can set up, and it's got some gentle reminders in here. You know, just like you, we appreciate prompt payment. So here's a reminder. And again, it's got the email with your logo, and they can view it and pay it directly from the email. Okay. And doing this, you don't have to sign up for QuickBooks Merchant Services, which are expensive. All right. So then you go on through and you set up all of these. So we've got another one here, 3 days before due date. We're going to remove that only because we've already got one in there. Okay. And then you can send one on the payment due date and configure it down here. Okay. And then for overdue payments, you can set it up as much as you want. All right. And then you have a paid option. So when it is paid and if it's paid, you know, through the link, it will automatically update QuickBooks for you and it will sync with Biller Genie to send this email automatically to your customers. Okay. So that is pretty cool, where it will automatically do all this stuff for you. I mean, it really saves you a ton of time, speeds up your cash flow, and allows you to get paid. All right. And then down here, I want to show you this, set up QuickBooks. Okay. There's something called the web connector in QuickBooks Desktop that will allow you to connect Biller Genie directly to your QuickBooks Desktop file. All right. And this section here walks you through the steps of how to do this. And they've got a nice little video you can do as well. All right. So then there's some other options over here, creating a transaction. There's, I don't have an active payment account in here at this point. Okay. You can, I'm going to get back out of here, but you can, there's different reports, you know, batches, schedules, invoices, your customers, etc. Okay. So go back to the dashboard over here. Now, here's the cool thing. Because I was so impressed with this software and been using it myself for a little while now, I reached out to the company and I said, hey, I'd really like to get some kind of special deal on this. And what they agreed to do is they did give me a link that if you do sign up for a free account, and again, this is free, there is no cost to signing up and having your invoices sent automatically. They will make it free for life because it's a relatively new software. They are going to start charging a monthly fee for this. But with the link that is below this video, you can actually, your account will stay free for life. Okay. So I would just encourage you, go check it out, try it out for yourself, test it out, see if it speeds up getting paid from your customers. This is a fantastic opportunity. So go to the link down below. It's only going to work. This free for life deal is only going to work through the link that I have posted below. And I look forward to hearing your results. Let me know how it works for you. All right. We'll talk to you soon.